Hey Jen, cricket on telly today. Fuck that. Not yet. It's too soon. I've just lost the love of my life for the year. Don't put cricket on just yet. Because I look at her and go, oh, her and me. Like, anyway, too soon. This one's for all those people who had a great time last weekend. All I thought it was a great spectacle, ladies and gentlemen, because, well, the Adelaide Crows weren't in it, so the boy from Corio. How far would the Crows have got if Danger was fucking playing for them this season?
Thank you.
to hear such fine voices singing. It's now come to a very serious part of the show. This is Jack Daniels.
Yeah, share it round, Dave. Share it round.
Halfway through my work day, I've got to have a Jack. You probably be saying yourself. Now, I don't know if you saw Alex Lloyd recently on the Brownlow Medal. He was absolutely fucking savage, the big fat cuff. That was a directive that I issued after last night's performance. Be nice to each other. That's all I implore you to do. Just be nice. Myself a razor, can you select them down? Stuck in the government building, knocking up inside of town. Chucking money to the beggars, dirty sheets on stolen ground. Breaking with the knowledge, my time has come around.
Oh,
100,000 homeless people in Australia. 100,000 people sleeping rough. They did a poll of them all, and none of them gave a fuck about gay marriage. So that's... I just want somewhere to fucking sleep and something to fucking eat. Let's get the real fucking problem sorted out first.
No pain.